Hi, welcome to Tommy's Trade Secrets. This short clip is all about handyman jobs and how to do them right. So I hope you find it useful. Take a look at the step-by-step guide, and if you like it, print it, keep it, and use it.
Hi, I'm Andy from TradeSupermarket.com, and today I'm going to show you how to fit a blind exactly like this one here. Tools and materials for today's job are a window blind, some brackets that come with a window blind. We've got a selection of screws. These are Phillips screws. We've also got a pencil, a tape measure, a Phillips screwdriver. We've got a little tiny wood bit here so we can pile it into our timber so then it's easier to screw our screws in. And then we've got our cordless drill. Okay, moving on to the job in question today. We've got our window blind that we're going to fit into our window reveal here that we've got. Now, obviously, we've measured this window reveal and we've had this blind made for us today, but obviously you can buy blinds from your local DIY store. Now, if you buy a blind and it doesn't actually fit into your window reveal, sometimes you can be lucky, you can buy one that will fit directly in. Obviously, if it doesn't, then you'll need to cut it down. Now, you can cut these window blinds down or any blind down. If you use a hacksaw, just cut through the metal. As long as you don't go through the mechanism, then you'll be fine. And you'll find that you can actually purchase a blind clipper that will clip the blinds in the shape that it was made in the first place, so it won't even look like it's been cut down. Right, okay, obviously we're going to drill into wood here today, but obviously at home, if you're going to drill into concrete, then obviously you will need your masonry bit, you will need some raw plugs, and obviously we've done demonstration videos on this, so if you want to look on Tommy's Trade Secrets, you'll see this on there. Okay then, so now what we need to do is obviously measure our brackets. Now, obviously, like I say, we've got our mechanism here, so obviously we don't want our bracket sitting where our mechanism is, because if we put it there, then obviously the mechanism won't work, plus we won't be able to draw the bracket up into the blind. So what we do is we just measure off here, and we can see that we're clear at 240. So if we go up to our window where we're going to fit it, what we do is we measure off to 240, and then let's go the other end, and then again measure off to 240. And then what we need to do is obviously find the centre of our window reveal, which is 450. So if we call that 225 there. Okay, what we want to do then is obviously mark our other end at 225. And then what we do is just put a little cross on here so we know that that's going to be the centre of our bracket. And again, this end, a little cross there. Now, regarding our brackets, obviously we've got a clip section there that needs to go on the front face. The blind locates into this section, and then you push the clip back and it locates the blind in. So I know that the centre hole is the centre of our fixing, and what I'd like to do is get four screws in this today. So if we just put that onto our centre line, then we can mark our holes like so. And then do exactly the same the other end. And then once you've done the same the other end, get your drill and then just pilot these out like so. And another one. And just wipe these over and then get your screws that you're going to fix the blind to. And then what you want to do is just hold that up. Always use a screwdriver when you're working near windows, because if you use an electric drill or a posi bit in a drill, then you might be too powerful and catch the window and break the glass. So there's our first fixing in, like so, and we just straighten that up. And then what you want to do is carry out the same procedure the other end, get your four screws in this the other end, and then we're ready to fix our blind. Right, okay, now we've securely fixed our brackets into place, it's now time to fit our blind. So what we do is grab hold of our blind. Can be a little bit tricky this, but what you want to do is slide that into your bracket like so, and then obviously push the catch in, and this will grab the blind inside. So what we do is we push that one home, that's in there nice and securely. And now up the other end and push that one home. Just make sure that it is locked in. You don't want to pull your blind down and it comes down, so that feels nice and secure. Let's make sure our blind works. which it does. Check the tilt mechanism, make sure that works. Down and up, that's lovely. And that's it. And that's another job completed today. Thanks very much for watching the video today. Remember, all your tools and materials can be purchased from tradesupermarket.com. And don't forget, stay tuned for more of Tommy's Trade Secrets.
I hope you found that useful. Now click below to find all the tools and materials you need for the job. There are products from loads of merchants, all at the cheapest prices on the web. Thanks for watching Tommy's Trade Secrets.